from TEXCC and I am here about the topic of electric flux density. So first see, what is electric flux? So let us see that. Electric flux starting from positive charge and ends with negative charge. So electric flux is denoted by psi. As electric flux terminates from positive charge to a negative charge. And let us see what is electric flux density. Flux per unit area is called as electric flux density. So let us see what is flux per unit area. Flux per unit area is denoted by d bar. So d bar is equal to electric flux density is equal to flux per unit area. So psi is equal to flux per unit area. So let us go derivative both sides. That is d bar is equal to d psi by ds. So d psi by ds. So let us integrate on both sides. So we get integrate on both sides. We get d bar ds equal to integration of d psi. So let us change the size sequence. Let us change the sequence. D psi is equal to d bar into ds. So integration of d psi is psi. So is equal to integration of d bar is d bar dot ds. So this is the derivation for electric flux density. So let us see some surfaces for psi is equal to integration of d bar dot ds for open surface, and for let us see for closed surface, psi is equal to integration of closed surface, integration of this is psi for closed surface, so d bar dot ds. So let us this completed the electric flux density. So let us see the first application of our Gauss law. So Gauss law states that the total electric flux passing through any closed circuit is equal to charge absorbed by the closed circuit. So let us see the first application for Gauss law. So consider a point placed at origin on an electric flux density. This is denoted by psi, and let us come. And this is electric flux density, and this is flux. So that we have seen that phi is equal to closed surface d bar dot ds bar. So let us start with so integration of d bar dot ds bar is equal to psi. So psi is equal to integration of closed surface to d bar dot ds bar. So let us start with psi. So we have d bar is equal to q upon 4 pi r square into ar bar. So we have q upon 4 pi r, d bar is equal to 4 upon 5 r square into ar bar. And we have for ds is equal to r square sin theta d theta d phi into ar bar. So let us put this value in closed surface integral. So psi is equal to integration of closed surface is q upon, you have to put the value of d bar. R bar and put the value of ds. We have ds, r square sin theta d
theta d phi into A r bar. So let us do the calculation of this. Psi is equal to this constant first take outside 1 upon 4 1 q upon 4 pi r square. And let us for integral and integration of sine theta d theta d phi and A r bar into A r bar. The product will get 1. So AR bar into AR bar dot product is 1. So let us calculate this. So psi is equal to q upon 4 pi r square into 0 to 2 pi sine theta into d theta and 0 to 1 into d psi. 0 to 1 d psi. So psi is equal to q upon 4 pi r square cos theta 0 to 2 pi. All the circles, full eight circles. Put it in terms of 0 to 2 pi. 0 to 5 and 5 is equal to 0 to 2 pi. So it is equal to, so we will calculate, so we get the value of electric flux density. So hence we have proved that psi is equal.